ready to return to the clump zone?
Welcome back, everybody. Yeah, we're doing something a little bit different today, something we don't like to do on channel very often.
It's been a long time, man.
And that is Throne of Eldraine Collectors. Good luck to the patrons today. Of course, two reservations with this product. Number one, the price tag.
Yeah.
Number two, the clump zone. If you don't know, this was Wizards' first collector product. Looks like your packs are a little unsorted as well. You sort that out. But the box toppers, there's only like, what, between two and four, right?
Yep.
Per box. You good?
Yep, we're good.
All right. And they always appear...
I think there is just four. There's four. But they always appear in a clump.
I don't think it was always four. Let's find out.
Yep. Brendan. Going for two.
Yeah.
So yeah, it's one of those products that Paul was saying, right? It's like Commander Legends. It's expensive. And you can get wrecked hard.
Yes. But... high risk. But the Great Henge.
Oh.
Someday that baby's going to get reprinted.
Oh yeah, I forgot
beautiful
about these, man.
Showcases. That's the only showcase you and I bothered to collect the whole set.
Because they look fantastic.
Yeah.
And they're not all curled coming out of the pack. They've been sitting in this box for how many years?
Three.
At least.
Ish.
The foiling on this set is gorgeous. Oh yeah, look at that. Look at freaking that. Wolverine, oh, man. Run away together. The Barrow Witches. Oh yeah. Wait. I don't, where's the wolves? Oh, there he is in the back. See his eyes?
Yeah.
Yeah.
They're afraid.
Haven't opened this in a while. It's gone. Haven't opened this in a while. Looking at the cards, they're nice. Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
It's very nice. It's Jeremy Wilson. The Carver. Queen of Ice. Chittering Witch. Black Lance Paragon. And we're starting early, Paul.
Wow. Brandon.
A mirror made.
You're back in the luck.
That means there should be another one. There should be four.
Couldn't it wrap around? Couldn't the end pack on the bottom right?
I think you're right. I think your pot, if that's right too.
But anyways, we're definitely into the clump zone.
Okay, Witching Well. It's cool. The drawbridge. Can't forget that. Holy, look at those foily teeth. Tactician. Well, looks much better in the showcase frame, eh? Blow Your House Down. This was a fairy tale set, which I really liked.
Yeah.
So tiny. Eye Collector. Oof.
He's got one.
Oh, it's the Rampart Smasher. Flaxen Intruder. Flaxen Intruder.
Double toes.
Shieldbreaker again. Merchant of the Veil. Bramblefort Fink. It's an oof.
It's an oof, baby. Oh, Serpent. Come on, be good.
Well. It was good. What's the green one?
Not good anymore.
I got banned from it, really.
Oh, Once Upon a Time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was cool. And the human. All right.
Well, Mirror Maid was better.
Yeah, it was.
Brendan, you did okay. You hit the zone.
Yep. Derek, you might be in the zone.
Yeah.
You might not be. We're about to find out. Two for Derek.
For anyone else that's new to the channel, we do randomize the patron spots, not the packs. So that way you guys can see the order.
You know what else I forgot
packs.
About this product? How many actual just regular frame cards are in a pack? You know what I mean?
Like Fling?
Yeah.
Like the Misford River Turtle?
Reeve Soul, The Grange, Silver Flame Ritual, Oakheim Adversary, Order of Midnight. There she is again. The Queen of Ice, Human Noble Wizard.
Wow.
Silver Flame Squire, Toonvale Tree Folk, Oko's Hospitality. I forgot about Oko.
He's slowly,
man,
he's slowly
going back. Sweet art. Really cool. Toad, Snake, Fox, Wolf, Fairy.
The gang's all here.
So many cool things. Oh, yeah. Oh. It's not great anymore, trust me.
No, it's a couple bucks.
Used to be, though.
Ooh.
And he slipped out of the clump zone.
Out of the clump zone into a goose.
Yep.
You got goosed in your back slot, Derek.
Oh.
Congratulations. It was foil.
You get to make some food. Okay. Pack two. Which means you're right. The last two packs of the box should have the other. If
there's four. Yeah. I don't remember it being guaranteed four.
I think there was. But we'll see. We're going to find out. Open a lot of magic cards.
So many. I get them all mixed up.
Oh. Three screams.
That's neat.
Foulmire Knight, that's also cool. Lovestruck Beast. There he is. Beauty and the Beast.
Played a lot, that guy was.
Yep, there's the sweet-looking griffin-riding tactician. Yeah.
I like that art.
That's great nice. Art. Reaper Knight. Rowan. Eh.
Financially devastating, Rowan.
Yep. Dragon's not good either. Oh, how about this Cauldron of Eternity?
Those.
Why can't it be a Great Henge?
That's, we're all around it, man.
All right, Derek. Oh, yeah. I'm hoping that this is one of those boxes that has all of those mythic artifacts in it.
Yes.
So the Henge is in here.
The Great Henge.
Yes. So Embercleave, maybe.
We've got Henge. The white one and we got the black one done. Right?
Yep. There's the blue one, which is Mirror Maid, isn't it? No.
No, Mirror Maid's a...
Yeah, it's a rare.
Rare.
Quester. He's still a few bucks these days. All right. Lonesome Unicorn. Oh, that's good. Witch's Oven. Remember that?
Yes.
It's a great sack outlet.
Yeah. The cat in the oven.
Oh, yeah. Goodbye. Make some food. Do it again. Then you lose life when he comes back, right?
Meow.
Venerable Knight. The Oakheim Ranger. Whoa. Is that a badger? Or no, it's a fox. But look at the fox's helmet.
Yeah.
Whoa.
I like to pretend it's a big eyebrow.
Oh, yeah. Oh, he's a unibrow? Okay. Don't trust him.
It's huge.
A tactician. Riding the griffin. I like that art, too. The smitten sword master.
Yeah.
Very cool. Almost reminds me of The Nightmare Before Christmas, kind of, you know? Banish into Fable. Another Mirror Maid.
Okay.
Another mirror maid. That's three Mirror Maids, this box.
Not the worst card to get triplicate of.
A box hopper, a non-foil. Extended, yeah. And a regs foil.
All right.
All right, here we have two Mirror Maids.
Not terrible.
Clay is jumping in, so let's do one. Good luck. Starting off with a Merchant of the Veil. But don't forget, he knows how to haggle.
Yep. Did you notice how I turned the post-it note sideways for this opening?
Oh, very nice.
As recommended by the comment section.
Very nice. Golden Egg. Fairy Guide Mother. Beloved Princess. Festive Funeral. I don't think those words go together, but maybe I'm wrong. Order of Midnight. Woo. That gnome is crazy looking. Fae of Wishes. Is that the sideboard one? Yeah.
Yeah, the wish board.
Falmire Knight. Silver Flame Squire. There he is. It's a tactician's griffin.
Oh,
Hushbringer. I think it's a few doors for commander. Nothing crazy, though. Whoa. It's a sweet giant on the beanstalk, Paul. You see that?
That is nice.
I never noticed that before.
7/7.
In all the days. Okay. Sure thing. So let's do a Henge.
Okay. Even just regular border, non-foil, man.
Yeah.
$84.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yep.
Oh, no, wait, sorry. That's the extended. My bad.
Thrill of possibility. So what we're doing today. This is the thrill of possibility. Scalding Cauldron. Look out for that. Gingerbread Cabin. Mm.
Yes.
Delicious. How about Sir Alan? Isn't that a few bucks? Sir Alan, is he a good and uncommon? No, it's Sir Conrad that I'm thinking of.
Yeah.
Okay. Frogify. Oh, yeah, Griffin Rider. Curious Pair. Hey, that's a...
Canceling.
Yes. Reaper of the Night. Fairy Formation.
Rankle.
He's still good. He's still okay. And a Giant Killer.
Yeah, Rankle's still
good. Yeah, Plate and Pioneer. All right.
Ooh, all right, sure thing. Not a bad pack, buddy.
Not bad. James. He's been waiting for this.
James has been waiting a long time. Let's Henge him up, man.
Let's do it. Lockthwain Gargoyle.
Yeah, 65 US on the regular frame.
Trapped in the Tower.
Non-foil.
Look at all that hair. It's flowing.
Make it happen.
Okay. Mystic Sanctuary.
Yeah.
That's good.
It's the best common in the set.
Uncommon or common? Common. Spinning Wheel. Dreidel. No. Steel Claw Lance. No.
Garrick.
Man, I said at the beginning.
Nice looking card.
Yeah, but it's one of those cards that...
It's a 4 bucks or so.
Tree Folk. Merchant of the Vale.
Craig.
What?
Hi, Craig.
Why does Craig come in the back slot?
Linden.
The Star Wars Queen.
The Star...
Folio.
Wasn't that in Bro War?
Of Fancies? Or was it another...
That boot.
He's got it, man.
In trouble.
He's got it. So, really, that 1/1 rabbit could eat this 0/1 goat.
Technically, yeah.
Right? That's
the rules of the game.
Okay. Rabbit eating goat. TJ. 3.
Oh, TJ.
Oh, man.
Oh, buddy.
All right, TJ.
Go back and check out our Double Masters VIP opening.
Oh, yeah.
Featuring TJ. And his masterful luck.
Lockthwain Paladin.
See if he can pull it off here.
Oh, it's a halberd. Scorching Dragonfire.
Nice to see a green halberd for once.
Yeah. Sir Elnora. Inquisitive Puppet. Beanstalk Giant. The Order of Midnight. Look at that giant crow, man.
So cool.
Oh, man. Lives in Munich.
Oh, so oh, sad.
Very sad. Thorn Mammoth. Come on. I don't even remember this card.
No. Okay.
I remember that card.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. It's Jose, isn't it?
Javier. Javier Dominguez.
That's right. Yeah. Dominguez, the world champion. Oh, that's a nice looking rat, though. That rat does not look diseased whatsoever.
Clean, yeah.
It's very nice.
No pestilence there.
I'd let it in the house.
What?
What?
Oh, man, that's how it starts.
All right, TJ. Pack two with a Tomb Raider. Very cool. Nice looking wings on that. Oh, Crystal Slipper. Don't forget about that. Cinderella. Queen of Ice. Frogify. Tree Folk. Queen of Ice. Curious Pair. Ogo's Accomplices. Oh!
Goosed!
Extended Goose. Oh! We're back into the clump!
Yeah, it did circle around for four.
So...
Robert.
There could be five in this box, then.
What? Someone...
No.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah, there could be five in here. So,
wow.
Robber of the Rich, Extended Mythic, which
five.
Is nice.
That never happened before.
No. It could have. It's been a long time, Paul. It's been a long time.
It's been a long time.
Okay, TJ... I think this is the first time we've opened this on channel.
You and I opened one 2.5 years ago.
Oh, yeah, it was the one we had on the shelf. Yeah, yeah.
It wasn't very good.
We got hammered on it. I remember that. No Henge. Ginger Brute. Such a cool card. Ogre. Clockwork Servant. The Smasher. Wish.
You know, I really thought that card would be better than Is It.
Me too.
It's just not.
I mean, yeah. Rimrock Knight.
Kind of a weird slot for that card to be in, though.
It's the Rim Job Knight.
It is.
Okay. Silverwing Squadron. Oh, Spyglass.
It's not Brazen.
Yeah, these count, though, right? Yeah, counted. Yeah, so.
It counts.
It does.
TJ Fey wishes.
Yeah, you get to make some sideboard wishes. Oh, yeah. That wolf is awesome.
That guy's looking to make a wish right now.
He's got the Garrick text, right? Okay, TJ, those will be coming to you.
Not
Shock.
Bad, TJ.
Let's do it, man. Maybe there is a Great Henge in the back here.
I hope so.
If not, we're going to blow your house down.
Yeah. Last pack of the day, guys. Sub if you're new. New videos at 10 a.m. Eastern every single day.
Lonesome Unicorn. Forever Young. Look at him. He's smitten. Sir Farron. He's the Henge Hammer.
Sir Farron Height.
Oh, Inspiring Veteran. Rose Thorn Acolyte. Lonesome Unicorn. Oh, the Secret Keeper, Paul.
Here we go. That's...
Is that a commander
that's
card?
That's got to be a commander card.
Or it's like the... No, it was the Brawl decks,
oh,
wasn't
yeah,
it?
Oh, yeah, they had Brawl.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Artful Provocateur. Oh, there's another box top here, and that's a good card.
Castle
that
Lockway.
Is good. That's the original yes. Star Destroyer.
That is. That's Star
that's
Destroyer
the first
version
Star
one.
Destroyer. And... but there was five.
There was five.
There
that,
was five
I
in this
I don't remember
box.
That happening, to be honest with you.
But dude, that's a good Star Destroyer.
That's a good Star Destroyer you got there, Shock.
Titus. Nice Star Destroyer. All right, Shock. We'll be coming to you.
That'll wrap it up, guys. Let us know if you want us to open more of that on channel.
Yeah.
Patrons,
if you,
specifically.
If you like the throne, we can do more.
Yeah. Values on screen. Like I said, some if you're new, guys, lots coming up on channel, Morgan. What do we got tomorrow?
Oh, tomorrow we got Throne of Eldraine. No. Today right. Was Throne. Tomorrow we got Ikoria.
All right. Thanks, guys. Join the Discord. Link in the description. Peace.
Thanks, everyone.